Hey, what's up, everybody? This is your homeboy Elm. Hey, yeah. And this is gonna be yet again another Elm anime discussion. And as well, I'm sorry, but I couldn't get my review out this week either. I tried to upload it, but it was too long, so I'm sorry. But anyway, I thought that I could my Elm discussion will be a review of the three worst animes I've ever seen. Oh, in other words, the most failed anime ever that I've seen, pretty much. These three anime have almost no worth in watching. I would recommend everybody that watches this video to do not watch these three animes. And of course, I'm not gonna put Naruto in here because that would be too easy. So I'm gonna put three other animes that are not Naruto. Alright, the first one is gonna be a pretty big shock. Hellsing TV series. Do not watch this anime. Watch Hellsing Ultimate, the reboot OVA. My last discussion was actually about reboots. The Hellsing Ultimate series is freaking awesome. Go watch that shit. Some of the best anime of all time. But the Hellsing TV series, 13 episodes of complete crap. It was about, like, I guess the first 4 episodes of the 13 episodes were canon, and after that was complete filler. Alucard is still a badass, but it was so crappy. I mean, come on, vampire chips in their head that makes them vampire? What the hell? And the, this anime, why it's so bad is because it has the worst filler arc of all time. It was so crappy. The villain was one of the most retarded looking, most retarded villains I've ever seen. That was so crappy as hell. Do not watch the Hellsing TV series. Go and watch Hellsing Ultimate. That's the shit. Alright? Do not watch the Hellsing TV series. That shit sucks ass. If anybody buys the Hellsing TV series to me, I'm gonna wipe it with my ass. No, I'm not gonna do that. I'm just kidding. But it still sucks ass. Needless. Needless is a complete Needless series. Needless sucks ass. You know why? It tries to copy a lot of other shonen, like, mainstream series mixed with a lot of harem ecchi shit. And it fails on both parts. It fails to become a real good shonen. Yes, the fights are awesome. Yes, the animation is awesome. But that's about it. The story sucks, the character sucks, the fan service sucks, it's retardedly stupid, and yeah, I want to give some reasons. The main character is just a pedophile, half on half badass. He tries to be a badass, but he's not really. The villain is kind of interesting, but he's nothing that original. All the other main characters are just stupid, a stupid professor that is not even funny and can't do shit, a fire guy who is just a typical, like the rival, but he's not really even that even, because he doesn't even compare one bit to Blade, the main character. You know, the world sucks. I mean, come on, this series sucks. 24 episodes of complete bullshit. Go and watch the AMVs on YouTube, but that's about it. I can't even believe that I watched the entire series of this. It's so crappy and it's so waste of bones, or was it Madhouse? I don't remember who animated it. Brilliant effort to create a crappy anime out of a probably crappy manga. Needless sucks ass and is completely needless, and do not watch that bullshit. Now to the worst anime I've ever seen, Gantz. And weirdly enough, Gantz has a lot of fans. What the fuck? This series is completely ugly, to say it. I didn't even watch the entire series. I just watched like the first 10 episodes, and this series is blah. Disgusting, right? Okay, I can understand. This series is actually quite popular. The manga is still going. What the hell? This anime sucks so much. And let me give some reasons. This series is quite disgusting, to say it. It has a lot of disgusting stuff happening that I don't even want to mention. A lot of disgusting stuff, disgusting violence, disgusting sexual stuff. It's a disgusting series and it has no really good stories or characters. All the characters are douche. And the ones that are not douches, they just get laughed off. This series is not a fun series. You should not watch this shit. It's completely disgusting and it gets worse and worse from each episode. Do not watch any of these three series. Helsing Ultimate, Helsing TV series. Watch the Helsing Ultimate series instead. Needless, go and watch some good shonens like One Piece or Hunter x Hunter or Fullmetal Alchemist Brotherhood. Gantz, blah, is all I gotta say. Ugh, do not watch these three series. They suck ass. They're not worth your time. Yeah. This has been your homeboy, Elm. Hey, y'all, who likes to stay at home and talk about anime all day long. And do not watch these three crappy ass series. Please, for the love of God. And bye-bye.